The Vikings were stung early as the Packers jumped out to a 7-point lead.